Hey, you guys, I totally forgot to read the second card to the two-card reading. So I know that I was going to, like, not read the second card, but I know quite a few people out there right now that could really use this card. And this card comes with stepping into your power. It's the same thing. So when you're stepping into your power, I'm sorry, you can only see half my head. When you step into your power and you start creating all of these things that you've been dreaming of creating, whether you're a coach or a nutritionist or a doctor or an artist or a fashion designer, whatever it may be, when you get to that point that you're going to step in fully and you want to be this entrepreneur, or you need to be like the head honcho of what's going on in your life, you have to start delegating. And that's what Green Tara is all about. Green Tara is about delegating so that you're not doing everything yourself, because you can't do everything on your own. You will end up burning yourself out. And when you burn yourself out, it's very impossible to spread your light to the world. So it's important that you take care of yourself, that you are, you know, involved in self-care as much as possible, remembering the power of joy and having joy in your life as well while you're delegating. So when you're delegating, it means you're asking for help. And that doesn't mean that you have to ask your parents for help or your friend for help or, I don't know, a Facebook friend for help. It means that anyone in your life that you feel is a supporter of yours is someone that you can ask for help. You can even ask your angels for help. I did that, and now I'm doing YouTube videos. I mean, I swear that YouTube videos were something that I did not think that I could do, and I realized that if I wanted to, I would have to ask for that help. And so, I mean, I didn't pray or anything. I didn't do, like, I pray to this. I was just really thinking about it, and I thought to myself, okay, I'm going to have to ask for my angels, Archangel Michael, Archangel Raphael, Archangel Samuel, because those are the ones I work with, for help. So I was specific. I thought about it and I said it out loud, what I needed help on. And that day, that night, I did a YouTube video. I mean, seriously, when you ask for help, you get that help. And I was stuck for a little bit, and now I'm propelled forward. And that's what this is about. So if you're writing a book or an ebook or a blog or anything like that, and you need help, ask. And the best place to do it is in your community, your network. So if you have a mastermind group, if you have a supportive community, a spiritual group, a Facebook group, a sorority, whatever it is that you have who's going to support you, who may know someone else that can help you, it's like networking, ask for their help. Because doing it all alone and all by yourself is very difficult, and you shouldn't have to. Whether you're divorced or you're a single mom, or, you know, you just had a baby, or you're having postpartum depression, you don't need to do any of this by yourself. Delegate so that you can breathe, because that's really important. So that goes with, so you have the power of joy, what you're doing, everything you want to elevate yourself, do things that are very joyful in addition to making your dreams come true, in addition to the hustle of a business, the hustle of being a single mom, the hustle of whatever issue it is that you have. But then remember Green Tara. Green Tara is telling you to delegate. And we often forget to delegate. We think we can do it all on our own. That is not what this is about. The universe is a team player. Be a team player. Okay, you guys? Okay, for real, happy Friday. I totally love you all. Mwah! Julie, goody, goody, gluten-free!